Singapore's vaccination program to eventually cover all of Singapore. Singapore's vaccination program, which began on 30 December 2020, will accelerate the pace of vaccination and widen its scope as the year progresses, with all of Singapore eventually expected to be inoculated. Singapore is projected to have sufficient vaccines for the whole of the population by the third quarter of this year. Six additional vaccination centres will be established by the end of February 2021. Singapore currently has two centres in Changi Airport Terminal 4 and Raffles City Convention Centre. Further into the future, shots will also be offered at polyclinics, general practitioner clinics, and other healthcare institutions. As of 13 January 2021, more than 6,000 people were already vaccinated, with nearly half inoculated on 12 January alone. Frontline workers, including healthcare, airport and seaport workers, as well as swabbers and community workers, were the first to be given the jab. The reason for such low numbers as of now is because the current vaccinations are merely a warm-up for the full-scale operations that begin next week. The elderly will start receiving their shots now, and letters will be sent to inform them of available booking slots, which are to be chosen online. The booking system was implemented so as to avoid no-shows, which will result in wasted vaccines. Letters will also be sent to other Singaporean residents when their turn comes. Timings given will correspond to the arrival of vaccine shipments. All Singaporean residents are urged to take the vaccine when they are offered one so as to achieve herd immunity, which will protect the population from COVID-19. This would hasten Singapore's economic recovery and allow earlier resumption of community activities. Hence, it is imperative that Singaporeans take the shots when it is made available to them, as waiting for their preferred brand of vaccine would serve to delay the rejuvenation of the country. Currently, the Pfizer BioNTech vaccine is the only approved one here. The Moderna vaccine is still under review, but has thus far shown a similar efficacy to the Pfizer BioNTech vaccine. The Sinovac vaccine has not yet been approved, as it has been shown to have barely passable efficacy in Brazilian trials. It is hence likely to be the last vaccine to be authorized for use, if it is ever authorized at all. Safe entry at sea. Safe entry at sea will be introduced to Singapore's peers later this week to assist the government in enforcing safe management measures and conducting contact tracing. It will track names, NRICs, and mobile numbers. The WHO team departs. The World Health Organization WHO team, placed in charge of investigating the origins of COVID-19, departed Singapore today to Wuhan, China. The team was dispatched following the passing of a World Health Assembly resolution co-sponsored by more than 130 nations, including Singapore and China.